dual terminal installation gives you the flexibility to transfer your precision farming application to the FieldStar 5 terminal while also being able to view your machine settings or ISO bus implements in the Datatronic 5. It's important to note, once this transfer has taken place, how we manage profiles and implements within this setup. In order to do so, we'll first create a new profile in the Datatronic 5. Click our drop-down menu, press the plus icon here, name our profile. You'll notice, once the profile is created with our machine settings in the Datatronic 5, the FieldStar 5 will ask us to complete the implement setup within that terminal. We'll choose our implement type. We'll set our width at 30 feet. Press OK. Select our triggers. Now we've created our profile in the Datatronic 5, created our implement settings in the FieldStar 5. If we select a different profile within the Datatronic 5, you'll notice the FieldStar 5 automatically brings in those implement settings for us. And that's how you manage profiles and implement settings in a dual terminal setup.